Hello, everybody, and welcome to my channel. My name's Andrew, and today I'm going to be checking out the first official teaser trailer for Rebel Moon. This teaser trailer is like 3 minutes 42 seconds long, so I've never seen a teaser trailer this long before. But I don't really know too much about this movie or show. I don't even know if it's a movie or show. But it's probably a movie because Zack Snyder is going to be directing this, which I'm looking forward to. I like a good Zack Snyder movie. And it's an epic sci-fi fantasy, which he's been working on for a long time, apparently. So I'm looking forward to seeing what he's got in store, so let's check it out. Already starting out with a slow-mo.
Do you know the story of the Princess Issa?
That's a cool helmet.
In myth, she was called the Redeemer. It was said this child would stop the madness of war. That she was to usher in a new age of peace and compassion. I was given memories of a world I will never see. Loyalty to a king I cannot serve. And love for a child I could not save.
What do you think they want?
Everything.
I found her. Scargiver.
Hey. She's gonna be the chosen one?
I am a child of war. I was taught that love is weakness. There is a difference between justice and revenge.
Lightsabers. I say they look better than lightsabers.
There is a price to pay for your defiance.
Shh, one moment. I do love this part.
Hold on.
I don't want no trouble.
We're not here to bring any.
Hey, that's a...
Are you ready?
From Sons of Anarchy.
You and I both know fear.
I'm terrible with names.
Let's show them that we're not afraid. Let's show them we are more than the shackles that bind us.
A huge Harry Potter vibes there.
The king is a man, and a man can fail. But a myth is indestructible.
It really does feel like a sci-fi fantasy.
Protect each other and show them no mercy.
Who among you is willing to die for what you believe?
I hope this is going to be a show. But it's probably going to be a long ass movie. Well, part one. Okay, so it might be a show. Unless it's like two movies. Because that's how long he makes these movies. Alright guys, there we have it. The first official teaser trailer for Rebel Moon. For such a long trailer, I didn't really think they showed too much. Because I still don't really know what's going on. With the main storyline. Which has got something to do with that girl, and she's like gathering up a group of people to help her fight against the Empire. Or whoever's in charge. Who's trying to kill her for some reason. It's got a bunch of sci-fi elements and a bunch of fantasy elements in there. With the mystical creatures and stuff. Got the lightsabers, the spaceships. Very interested. And definitely going to be checking it out when it comes out. So let me know if you want me to do a reaction for it on my channel. But anyway guys, thanks for giving this a watch. If you made it this far in the video, give it a like and comment down below and subscribe. And hopefully I see you around on my channel.